Welcome to InstaHub. Here is what you need to know. President Granger receives UK Security Sector Reform Programme report. A more than $15 million agreement for a sustainable land development project signed. Cabinet not yet informed about Guy Suko's pension plan. Inaugural oil and gas summit to benefit local businesses. Region 5 poised for greater development despite false claims from some NDCs. There's REO Ovid Morrison. And self-sufficient agricultural economic service project will be taken to the new opportunity core. Please be reminded that January has been designated Cervical Cancer Awareness Month. Women 21 years and older are reminded to have their pap smears done since early detection saves lives. Get the details on InfoHub. Goodbye.